You know, the founding fathers said, give me liberty or give me death, or something like that. I think my slogan for this afternoon or for today would be, give me an outlet, or give me a phone charger cord so I can charge my phone. Just got home. Don't have rehearsal today because Little Women is over. So just got home. Just want to grab a few things before I head out on my photography journey. I'm just outside right now. Just made it down here to the lake. It's such a lovely day outside today. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, look at this. For the past couple days, we've just had utter rain and muck and mud, and it has not been fun. But today is a gorgeous day outside. Great day for some time lapses and some photography. So definitely. It feels so weird not going to rehearsal. It really does, because I usually would be at school right now, but I'm not at school. I sort of like it. I don't mind it. I definitely like getting off school at 3 and doing some photography stuff just to keep myself awake and occupied. But definitely feels a little strange. But I don't mind it either. Okay, so the topic for today's vlog is going to be standardized testing, or state testing. Yay! We all love state testing, whether you're a middle schooler or a high schooler. It sucks. Now, my opinions on state testing are that it's stupid, it's pointless, and all it does is really stress you out. I don't care what the other organizations have to say. Here in Texas, we have the STAR test. So like today, for example, in English class, I had to do a mock essay for the STAR test. Super annoying. It's due on Friday. I hate it all. I hate it. Oh my gosh. It's there's no point in it. They're like, there really isn't. And I hate organizations like the TEA, which is basically the Texas Education Agency. They're like, yeah, standardized testing. Like, no, I hate standardized testing. Standardized testing sucks. There's no point in it. There's no value. There's no positives that come out of it. All it does is stress students the heck out, whether you're in middle school or high school. Or in college, it's super dumb, it's super annoying, and our levels of brain power and our levels of intelligence should not be determined by a stupid test, in my opinion. Yeah, but that's my opinion on standardized testing. If you have a different opinion, that's okay. This is an opinion criticism-free channel. Doesn't matter what your opinion is, but that's my opinion. Like a lot of other high school, middle school students, I think it's pointless. I think it's stupid. Our intelligence should not be determined by a stupid test. Yeah, but in other news, auditions for Emma's Child, which is the UIL play that we're doing for today. I did not try out, as I said in yesterday's vlog. I didn't want to try out. I needed a break. Yada, yada, yada. You guys know the story. But good luck to everybody who auditioned. I hope everybody who auditioned gets the part that they want, or gets a part in general. UIL is very competitive. It's also a lot of get up and go. It's very serious, very fast paced. It's like going from a regular class to like an advanced class. That's basically what UIL is. And I believe Texas is the only state that does UIL, so it's pretty interesting. Again, good luck to everybody who auditioned, and crossing my fingers for you. <laughs> just got done at Starbucks. I got a birthday cake pop just to tide myself over till I get home, so I can get something to eat. So, pretty good cake pop. I'm about to go to the park now to record some more time lapses. And yeah, so see you there. Walking my dog right there. You guys haven't met her yet. Her name is Reese. She's the most adorable, cutest thing ever. Currently taking her for a walk right now. Oop, there's a truck. But yeah, currently taking her for a walk right now. And yeah, so I did get a chance to record what I wanted to. What's up? I did get a chance what I wanted to record. So that was fun. That was a person I knew. They get a chance to record time lapses and things like that, so not too upset. But yeah, so I did get a good outcome, so that's good. Hey guys, back from walking Reese. It wasn't that much of an eventful walk. She just, if I can fix my gorilla pod, she didn't do much. She just peed. That's it. So, come on, Reese. Come on, girl. But yeah, so I'm back from walking her. I'll have to go inside for the night. And yeah, so I'll update you guys when I'm inside. I found an outlet. Finally found an outlet. Wow. It only took me like a million years.